Good evening and welcome to our choir's cantata on this wonderful season of Advent. The King is certainly here. Please silence your phones. And a couple announcements. We are having a Blue Christmas service on Thursday at 6 o'clock. So if you are struggling during this time, it's a wonderful service to come in and contemplate and to be with God. So please join us at 6 o'clock on Thursday. Also, our Christmas Eve service, we will have a regular Sunday service at 10 o'clock. And then we will have our Candlelight Christmas Eve service at 6 o'clock. Join us, please. Also, join me in prayer. Holy and gracious God, we would feel your presence tonight. Let this room, let this energy glorify you and you alone. In your Son's name, amen. And also, I've been asked to please hold your applause. All this is going to be awesome, and we are going to wait until the very end to show appreciation. But the show hadn't started yet, so let us welcome Steve and our choir.
Rejoice! Tonight we come together to rejoice in the wonder of Christmas. This is a season of time spent with family and friends, a time for recalling cherished memories and making new ones, a time for singing carols, for gifts and celebrations. But more than anything else, this is a time of great rejoicing because Christ has come. As we gather to remember and celebrate his birth, we recall the words of the prophet Isaiah, "To those living in darkness, a bright light now shines." Let us lift up our voices and proclaim, "The Messiah, our Savior, the King is here."
Angels from the realms of glory, wing your flight over all the earth.
Hear us sing creation's story, now proclaim.
abiding, watching over your flocks by night.
Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, because he was descended from the house and the family of David. He went to be registered with Mary, to whom he was engaged and who was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for her to deliver her child. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in bands of cloth and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn. This was no ordinary baby. He was the fulfillment of prophecy. God with us, the wonderful counselor, light of the world, the Messiah.
Bethlehem, oh, oh, oh.
By thy
the greatness of his government and peace, there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom forever.
You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness. You give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise to you only. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise to you only. All the earth will shout your praise, our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord.
Let's sing, church.
All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great.
Messiah, he is the Lord. Sing with us.
Let us all in one accord.
He came for us like he came for
voices sing the angel song again. Glory in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill to men. Jesus, holy child of Bethlehem.
With all we have and all we own, we gather here.
Shepherds living in the fields, keeping watch over their flock at night. Then an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing good news of great joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in a manger." A baby in a manger. A king in a manger. What kind of king would lay his glory aside and come as a servant? There were no streets lined with banners, no parade or cheering crowd. But this is our king. This is our hope. This is our peace. This is our joy.
Mm-hmm.
this is our joy.
Let us adore.
Jesus, born into this world, walking beside us, living among us, born to save, born to redeem, born that man no more may die. It's overwhelming to think about the cost of our redemption. Only the perfect love of a perfect God could offer such a gift to us. That gift is Jesus, the one true God and King, yet so humble that he would be born into this world and die a criminal's death on a cross, even though he was perfect and without sin. Lord Jesus, in this moment, we celebrate the fact that you came to us. We acknowledge that it is because of your unending, unfailing love that we have the opportunity to be sons and daughters of God. We worship you forever.
Thank you.
Did you see how I joined them at the applause? Because I wanted to be a part of this. It is a good day to be in the house of the Lord. Amen?
Amen. Amen.
What a wonderful, wonderful gift this is. Choir, you guys have worked for months. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Again for the choir. Awesome. Our behind-the-scenes guys that hit every single mark and made everything sound wonderful. Thank you guys so much. There are many, many ways that our associate minister shines, but he shines so bright in things like this. Thank you, Steve Baggett.
I just want to say thank you all for being here tonight and thank this group. They've worked so hard. That's a lot of singing. There wasn't a song in that thing that was like less than 12 or 14 pages long. So they've done a great job. Let's show appreciation for all the soloists and duet teams. I picked the music we do mostly by the lyrics. And in the theme song of The King Is Here, it says, "Let peace arise, let darkness fall, let all the earth join heaven's song, the death of death, the end of fear. Joy to the world, the King is here."
It's awesome. So if you are part of our Forest Park family, we will see you next Sunday. If you are not part of our family but are looking for something meaningful, we will see you next Sunday as well. At that, go in peace and God bless.
Stay for picks.